Hydrogen fuel cell trucks are still a relatively new form of clean transportation. But with more and more companies commercializing these vehicles and bringing them to market, the question of who will build the infrastructure still remains. However, Nikola and Voltera may have the answer. This video was filmed at the Advanced Clean Transportation Expo. For more coverage from this show, make sure to subscribe and click the notification bell so you don't miss another video.
If you have a world-class truck, and we think we have a world-class truck, that is great, but it's not sufficient because we need to set up the hydrogen infrastructure at the same time.
To address the issue of infrastructure, Nikola is creating hydrogen fuel and building hydrogen fueling stations through its energy brand, Hyla.
Beginning of this year, we actually branded all our energy products under the brand name Hyla. And ideally, you buy this wonderful Nikola fuel cell truck, and then you go to one of our stations. So we also have a mobile fueler, because the stations sometimes take a lot of time to build. You need to wait for permits. We all know that can take a long time. Now, this is a very important chart and also shows what we want to do overall. And it's not easy, because we want and will produce green hydrogen in Arizona, because it's so sunny there. Then bring this hydrogen to California and then dispense it at the stations I was talking about.
By 2026, we want to build 60 stations here around California so that customers, in a way, get the truck and the hydrogen, so the chicken and the egg, if you want to call it like this. And then once we have done this in California, then obviously it will be rolled out to other states as well.
For hydrogen infrastructure all over North America, Nikola has partnered with Voltera.
And therefore, we are so excited to have a partner like Voltera ready to invest into stations, because then we can bring the hydrogen, we can also bring the offtake, our fuel cell truck, and combine this with the expertise and also the resources on the station side is obviously a winning recipe.
Over the next 5 years, Nikola and Voltera will create the largest North American open network of commercial hydrogen refueling stations, resulting in 50 total stations. For the latest in clean transportation, subscribe to our daily newsletter by clicking the link below.